everyone. Hope everyone is doing good. This is Priya and I'm currently working as a software developer in Cognizant Technology Solutions, Chennai. I did my electrical and electronics engineering from Arasu Engineering College, Kumbakonam during the year 2011 to 2015. I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and everyone in our college who guided us and supported us till this level. Starting from the library staffs, lab assistants and all the department faculty members, physics, chemistry, English, mathematics and electronics department members, faculty members supported us. Especially my special thanks to the EEE department staffs because they are the one who made us into a special sculptures today and we are the successful engineers in the society today. College days was one of the most memorable days in my life, not only in my life, in all the students' life, because in Arasu Engineering College, we had several opportunities to meet many of the motivational speakers and we had enough opportunities to attend special guest lecturers by popular persons. And I would like to thank our management for arranging this for the growth of the students. Being a EEE student, even I had chance to learn about Cisco networking inside the campus. And we had enough opportunities and enough permissions to attend inter and intra-college symposiums. And we submitted several papers during the presentations. And finally, this is not only the place where we can read our syllabus and we can get the marks and come out of the college. This is a place where we can explore ourselves and bring our talents outside. And while coming out after the 4 years, we'll be becoming the successful engineers in the society. So I'd like to congratulate everyone, those who are going to become the upcoming engineers of the society. Thank you.